They call us the All-Americans. The 82nd Division had been around since World War I. That was the first time we went to Europe and kicked the Hun back across the Rhine. But it wasn't until the bombs dropped on Pearl Harbor and Hitler and the Nazis declared war on the United States that this new conflict got big enough to be thought of as a Second World War. That's the first time someone mentioned the 82nd Division might become airborne. They lined us up, asked for volunteers. For an extra $50 a month, we'd be part of a great American experiment in warfare. We'd jump out of airplanes into combat. We'd be the first, the Vanguard. We shipped off to Georgia for training, then England, then Operation Torch in Africa, where we got shot at by a bunch of French who seemed to think working with Hitler was a good idea. Then, one day, the brass came out of the briefing tent and gathered their leaders. Then the captains and sergeants got their guys. Within 15 minutes, word had reached every soldier in camp. This was it. Operation Husky. The Americans were fighting Hitler's own, and we were going in first.
Let's head through the town. We have to take out those coastal guns we saw coming down. Let's go! We're moving light and fast! Halo, on me!
It's an MG-42!
That MG-42's blocking our way! Take it out! Stay low until he reloads! Then take your shot! Use your sights and lean quick out of cover!
Go! Charlie's reloading!
Prepare for hand-to-hand combat!
in there!
You think these Italians are tough? The brass is virtually untrained compared to the Germans.
Grab some cover! Light up your shots and fire! If you spray and pray, you won't hit anything from that distance.
Sarge, there's at least two squads of Germans moving in on our position.
You heard him. We can't stay here. We've got to move out. Now!
Battery. Some of these guys are away from home right now.
than halfway through this damn town. Let's keep moving. Check your equipment. Does anyone have any morphine? I need it for Strickland. His leg's bad. Sarge, what are we dealing with up there?
This is a small town. I doubt the Germans will be in huge numbers here, but they've had time to dig in. It's gonna be a fight.
By that low wall!
Thank you.
Get out of here! That's it! This battery's ours!
Nice work, men. You've proven yourself worthy of wearing those wings today. Now it looks like we've got a long hike ahead of us. We're about 20 miles east from where we're supposed to be. Let's get to where the real fighting's going on.
Husky had gone bad, and the brass knew it. Half the troops were lost before they hit the ground. When we got to England, they'd pile 16 of us into a truck every day, drive away from the manor where we had our camp, and dump us. We got pretty good at finding our way back. Same truck, every day. Don't get lost. I'd broken my hand in some unit training. I was off the jump roster. A few guys got assigned to the beach landings. I drew the triple AAW. Anti-aircraft artillery. Glider drop. In Anzio, they'd found a diary from some German officer. He called the airborne devils. Devils in baggy pants. Well, we're coming to France now. And the devils are gonna have their due. Thank you.
Sergeant, some of the others!
We've got to get this Sergeant Magnuson! I saw some chutes go down up ahead!
Near the town!
They're reloading! Run for it!
Shut up and hurry!
hands are outside. We gotta get out of here. Everyone, on me!
We got him!
Someone check on Keegan!
Jeez, Keegan, you got a hard head. You took a good hit.
Let's get moving before the crowds get more dug in. Reloading! Cover me! The first bridge is just up ahead.
Sergeant Magnuson, over here! We're just about to blow the bridge!
All right, it's set! Get clear!
Keegan, I know my way through the marshes. Follow me. We've gotten reports of enemy armor in the area. Keep an eye out for supply drops or anything that might have a bazooka.
Thank you.
Germans! Two of them! Sergeant Magnus!
Place those charges! Quick!
Explosive went off early. You're lucky to be alive, Keegan. Come on, we need to get to that last bridge and take it out.
Sniper!
Get down!
Head for cover!
Where did that shot come from?
I don't know!
More on the ground floor windows!
They're covering for the sniper! Take them out! We need to get after him! Keegan, you're in charge! Fight our way up! Look down! They're reloading! Run for it!
Position in the
Under the bridge!
to see you guys! Where's Sergeant Magnuson?
Dead! My sniper got
him! Jesus!
Hold the bridge!
Thank you.
Nice job, Keegan.
This was a hard day. It cost us seconds. I guess this makes you our sergeant now, Keegan.
We got a short leave in July. Most nights in a tent outside the same manor house north of London. A bunch of new recruits came in. Officers were building us up fast. Almost no time passed before we were in lockdown again. Our lines were stalled at the border of Holland. Monty had a scheme to break us through. Another Brit plan. At least the Brits were taking the heat this time, dropping 60 miles into enemy territory. We were 35 clicks in. We can do this. That's what we thought. Felt good to be back on the jump roster. This was the big one. Just might be home by Christmas.
Americana! Impact! Death! Death! On a board! Fingers down, we got him!
Thank you.
We've secured the drop zone. We'll leave some men here to guard it and go take the bridge in town. Come on, let's move out.
Right on the other side.
Thank you.
position! Get him on the roof! We need to take out that AA gun! Can you guys see anything?
Head down! Keep it up!
Sergeant Keegan, your men did the 82nd crowd today.
What are our orders, Lieutenant?
We've got German reinforcements heading in right now to defend Grave. If we don't take that town, this operation ends here.
You heard the man. Let's pile in back.